Right now, we're looking for something. I really don't know at this point. I forgot. I think I might have to fight a spider. Ah, yeah. I need to really explore. Oh my goodness. Alright, so I got a hole right there. That might be another pathway as well. Oh, there's definitely some. Yep, there it is. I see its tail. Hey guys. There we go. So I got a cicada shell, arrows. Ooh, got armor. It's plus 5 too. I still have not upgraded my armor. I really need to do that, but I want to save all my points for when I get for when I get his armor, Lubu's. How much damage did that take? Yep, now I'm healed up. What else is there? Nothing else? I have no power to. Oh yeah, come on buddy, turn around. There we go. Alright, my armor is good. There we go. Oh my god.
It's safe to say Tao Tao is taking a liking to his brother. Otherwise, there's no way he'd come out this far, leading his forces himself.
Enough, Ida. As things stand, We are once more wanderers with no domain. How do you think we could fight against Lu Bu without Minister Tiao kindly allying with us?
Your mother knows no bounds, does it? It would hurt to say it as it is. Though, this is part of why you're bound to end up our era's greatest hero.
Oh, thank God they helped me. Alright, there ain't nothing else here. Oh, Tiger. Yep, now fully healed. Now I have rank 3. There we go. Ooh. Thank you very much for donating. I will not forget your sacrifice. Ooh, monkey? Okay, so this is the way not to go. Alright, yeah. Easy, I only got 4 shots. And they just wailing. It better be. There we go. Land it. Now, how do I get up there? There has to be a way. Right, so I'm rank 5, still not rank 7. There we go. I'll take that. What else is here? Ooh, treasure chest. What you got? Ah, halberds. Oh yeah, steel. Ooh, that scared me a little bit. Loots. Let's heal up. Oh god. Yes, Oath has reached level 6. There we go, give me those pants. I gotta go around. Get a tiger seal. Oh, how do I get over there? It's like a tree. There we go. Now, how do I get over here? Is that the rock? I have to make a... Oh, I have to make a jump. Oh, wait. Can I go underneath it? There ain't no way. So, I have to jump it. There we go. What is this? Ah, rank 8 leather. I have not used none of that to upgrade any armor, because I know it's going to be precious later on. And that's probably the way to actually go. I did not check a little up ahead. Oop. Good thing. Got a crossbow. Can sell that? Wait, no, it's a level 4. I can get level 4. Rank. Ooh. Yeah, I should have checked it. Oh, yep. Level 7. Level 7. I ain't going down that easy. And I have enough for a level up. But do I want to use a level? Wait, can I jump down? No, I can't. That's only the third one. So there's 2 mages.
turd here. That's possibly him. He started from scratch, but pushed ahead no matter how many battles he lost. And by triumphing over his rival Xiang Yu, the Hegemon King, he succeeded in founding the Han Empire at last.
You seem surprised! Did you really think my brother was some riffraff upstart? Nope! His lineage is as legitimate as can be.
Thank you! Now I can get back home! I assure you that this favor will not go unreturned. Thank you! I assure you
that... Okay. So I've completed his quest line. Well, I don't think I completed his quest line yet. Alright, so I can jump underneath to get that. But how do I get up here? Finish that. Get all the goodies. Wait, what? Oh yeah, I killed the dog. And then I got bye-bye! Alright, now. Oh my god. Since that fool heals me now, I can continue onward. Whoa. Alright, I understand lightning does work. Lightning does work so effectively. Oh! What you got for me? Oh, yes. I need that. Now I got two. I probably could farm for those, but it's like, I really don't want to farm for them. And that's a level 10. Can I? Nope. Okay.
You would dare disturb my ancestors' rest? I will punish these vile beings myself!
Ah, yes. Ah, Iron Pole Snake Spear.
With this, we are on the way to victory. Down through here, we can get to any part of the city. Emperor Gaozu should forgive us, given we're going to retake it for him.
Ah, the crystal. Okay, yeah. Lightning! Oh, yeah. Ooh. Come on, buddy. Turn around. Peek-a-bye.
Liu Bei's wife and child were captured when the castle got taken. Yet Lu Bu's forces, usually known for their cruelty, let them go free. Why they would do that is beyond me.
Indeed, I share your suspicion.
But I wouldn't share suspicion.
My overriding emotion is joy at having my family safe.
Yeah, I'd say I would love that. Hey, man, my family lived through an onslaught. Oh, who's that? Who's that? Oh. Boy, you better calm down. Almost there, almost there. There we go.
A fine piece of equipment. I suggest you try it.
Oh yeah, I got it's level 4. Yeah, I will try that once I'm done with this. I'm still looking for like a good spear. Oh god. I still haven't found any of the others. There go one. Just to weaken this guy. Man, you thought you were a match for me. No, it was me. I was the best person you ever knew. All right, so that's the end game. Well, not the end game. All right, there it is. Can I? All right, now. Then there must be a way to jump down from there. There has to be like a broken ceiling. Unless I could just open the door. take a fly. There we go. Got some champions. It's rank 5. Can I open this door? I have to be able to. There has to be a way to get in here. There's nothing in there. What? Never mind. Wait, no, I was already in here. I'm crazy. Alright, so I got that. And I know I missed another piece. I don't know where did I miss it? It has to be here somewhere. Unless it's up in the top. Alright, so it has to be in this building. And probably at the very, very top. Boy, I'm crazy. And I can get through the door. Now let's check over here. Oh, thank goodness they helped me when I needed it. Alright. What's this way? So what about this side? It could be something in these boxes. Please. Nope, there ain't nothing. Still check though. Had to check. Better not check than no check. Let's go, go, go. Now I'm at rank 20, 19.
Time for some payback with interest.
And that's it? Okay, I did miss one.
A warrior risks his life for his duty. I will not step down. For what purpose do you wager your life?
For freedom!
Give me your answer with your blade.
Freedom! Oh my god, he's... Wait, is he rushing towards me? He is... Oh no. Oh my god!
Defend it to the death!
Okay, I feel like, yeah, I could have got a level out of that. Maybe a level or two. I should have used it.
I look forward to toasting our victory.
Now I have to beat him. All right.
Give me your answer with your blade.
Oh, I dodged. Oh no, he's a menace. That lightning. Yes.
General Lu entrusted me with this city.
I shall defend it to the death. You think I'll take this lying down?
Beg for my life. Kill me!
Oh my goodness. If he had a second phase, God dang it. We're not here to kill you.
There he is! Defeat the enemy general, Zhang Liao!
Why are you...
You deserve better than in history.
I've roamed this land with Bixia, honing my blade, in search of what makes a warrior. Now, I think I have finally come upon an answer. We may lose our lives in battle, but we shall never lose our spirit. A warrior
fights for something that they can't bear to lose. I looked up to General Liu. He was a true warrior among warriors. If my life were to end today, I'd leave no regrets. Except maybe wishing that I had known another warrior of such high caliber was in our midst.
Sheathe your weapons. You would not stand in my way, if not for a good reason. Killing you will be regrettable. How about you? Surrender and serve the Imperial Court.
Have mercy on my men. Then I will pledge allegiance with no objection.
Liu Bu is making a final stand at Xiapi. You had best come with us.
Wait! My brother is...
I am a man of honor, so I can't tell you everything now.
Lightning! Fearless warrior.
Yeah, I'm definitely a fearless warrior. You can't blame that on me. I'm the most fearless among all men. Nothing shall stop me.
Attack! Send Xiapi into the depths.
Yes, my lord.
It would appear, Minister Tao, that you have many talented men serving you.
However, why does Liu Bu not use the elixir?
What? The sound?
Water! It's a flood attack!
At last.
Liu Bu.
Wait, was it already snowing? Or?
The demonic chi here is even denser than it was at Puyang and Xiaopei. Could this be the sign of something bad on the way?
We must defeat Liu Bu here and stop the chaos. Although we cannot avoid hurting some innocent citizens, I decided to go ahead with our plan to devastate the city by flooding it.
Okay.
And then I got some travels. What? Okay.
But, let's see, what can I level up? Ah, man. I'm level 90, alright? It's like, these are the main things I'm trying to level up. Trying to level up my carry weight, also my damage. Because, like, okay, my second melee weapon does 100 base damage. Alright? Now I don't want to say 100, like 500 base damage almost. But with that, that's going to be the end of the video. I hope everybody enjoyed. I hope to see y'all guys in the next video. I love you. You take care of yourselves. Make sure to like and subscribe. Peace!